Holy shit, it's fucking beer. There's beer on the road. These guys are gonna be sitting all day. And honestly, I'll be surprised if I don't see another couple trucks wrecked up here because nobody's able to come to a stop on these roads. This is what Wyoming gets and what we have to suffer through because they don't use fucking salt. Yep, there's another truck in the ditch because he couldn't stop. Right there, the red one, he's off the road. He's into the guardrail as well, so he's screwed. Here comes the sheriff to come close to the road. Mind you, no chains up, so they should have, I guess, put some chains up. Maybe it would have helped gain a little traction for some of these people. What a horrible day. All of this because somebody was probably going a little too fast. There's another oversized off the road. He slid out because he couldn't stop. Here comes a fire truck. Hopefully everybody's okay. That fire truck ain't gonna be able to get through, so I'm not sure what he's even thinking. Call me the fireman. That's my name. Truck. Yep, roads are about to be closed.